generally, I tend to ignore it. You know, I try my best not to react to it. But over a period of time, I've become quite cynical of the situation.
Oops.
Really, we have to try it, and we have to have to come out of the dressing room and go back into the dressing room and stuff like that. So most of the time, sometimes when the appointments are late, so they are 7 o'clock or 8 o'clock in the evening, you do find that one strange woman who wants to sexually harass you.
Okay.
And that's the time to call your assistant and say the fitting is over and please ask her to leave now.
Okay. Thank
but
thank
so it doesn't just apply to men at all. It's a compliment, by the way. I take it completely as a compliment. Thank you.
पाकिस्तान में ज्यादातर बच्चियों नौजवान औरतों और औरतों के साथ होती है बच्चियों के साथ होती है चाहे स्कूल हो चाहे मदरसा हो चाहे मस्जिद हो चाहे आपकी काम की जगह हो डॉक्टर सैयद मैं आपसे जरा से इसको आगे बढ़ाना चाहती हूँ चाहे स्कूल हो मदरसा हो मस्जिद हो या आपकी काम की जगह हो चाहे खेत हो या फैक्ट्री हो या दफ्तर हो तो पाकिस्तान में ज्यादातर औरतें लेकिन ये सवाल किसी मर्द ने भेजा है और वो मालूम करना चाहते हैं कि अगर मर्दों की सेक्सुअल हैरेसमेंट हो तो कैसे की जाए आपका क्या कहना है इसका How would a man face the situation and how would a man defend himself?
I would like to meet a male over here. Seriously, Tahira, on the television, I have been asked directly, aap auton ke iski baat karti hain, what about men? I mean, I said, ki mujhe apne ke cases dekhe nahi hai, par
sexual harassment. So, sexual harassment.
No, I just say, what about the woman aati hai, diwane sawal, उनका कोई दिलाने जवाब दे सकता है इसके अंदर वी डोंट सीरियसली नीड टू गेट इन टू डिबेट
ओके लास्ट 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 बार की इक्वालिटी लास्ट बार की डॉक्टर सैयद
Okay, I would say that perhaps the question itself, whereas I respect the question, but at the same time, I would say that perhaps the question should not lead us to false equivalence. The intensity of sexual harassment, of course, is faced by the majority of women. I'm not denying that men do not face sexual harassment, but the frequency and the intensity is not comparable. So we cannot even compare. So but at the same time, Deepak, I acknowledge your point that yes, there have been some instances. For example, you were referring to Kasu incident and others. And indeed, and I believe that here perhaps it is the responsibility of not only the society but also the relevant administration. That administration could be the madrasa administration, that administration could be the employer, that administration could be the provincial or federal government, that they have to enforce certain legislation. My own wife, Dr. Faiza Ali, at the Liverpool Business School, she conducted a study on sexual harassment at the workplace in Pakistan. And I must say that whereas the study itself from a research perspective was extremely valuable, but when I read it was extremely disturbing as well. कि खवातीन की हरासमेंट होती है और उसके बाद जो है जब वो कंप्लेन अपन तो कंप्लेन के लिए उनके पास कोई दे डोंट हैव मच रिकोर्स डिस्पाइट ऑल द लेजिस्लेशन पाकिस्तान वो बदकिस्मत मुल्क है कि जहां पर लेजिस्लेशन तो होती है लेकिन एनफोर्समेंट नहीं होती ये 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 इशू है लास्ट
थॉट्स एनीवन
यू वांट टू से यू नो आई जस्ट वांट टू से वन थिंग इट्स नॉट दैट सेक्सुअल हैरासमेंट इज नॉट हैपनिंग ओवर द वर्ल्ड I also think that how it's very important. I believe in the education system of education. I believe that when as children, जब हम बचपन से साल पढ़ते हैं, तो एक एक ना वो जो क्या कहते हैं फर्क जो है वो बात जो औरत में खत्म हो जाता है और हम tolerant हो जाते हैं एक दूसरे के साथ normality आ जाती है